going on? It's me, Jacqueline Horob. Haven't done a video since October. Sorry. Life happened. Yeah, so I'm gonna go with that. But what I did was I went to work in the oil field after being a hairstylist. Wanted to try something way different, so total flip-flop. I chose to go in as a flow tester, or also known as a well monitor, or a pumper's assistant. And what we do is we basically record numbers, log these numbers in throughout the day. We drain flare and sales lines and some bleeder valves here and there on the site. We check the sight glasses and basically make sure everything is flowing as it should. And if there is anything wrong, we report it to one of the people that like work above us, and they fix it. Unless they teach us how to fix it, then we fix it. But usually we have to call before we do anything. And yeah, that's like what that's about. But I am no longer doing this. I decided I did not like this. Mainly I didn't like some of the people, but I also liked some of the people. So that's a dislike and a like, is the people. I also didn't like the clothes. There's really no, like, there's not a lot of women's FRs, and especially out here there are no women's FRs, so it's all man clothes. I don't like that because I love being a woman and I just don't like wearing man clothes. I'm sorry. I mean, unless it's like a boyfriend's shirt or something, then I'll wear it, but no, just sorry. That's my opinion. The other thing I didn't like was sometimes night crew would be late and we would usually always be on time for them. And I didn't like that. Sounds like I'm complaining, but it really bothered me because I like to go to the gym after work and the gym is only open until 10 o'clock here. And then I have to rush to get my workout in. Well, yeah, and it just, some days it would be like I knew I wouldn't have enough time to get my workout in, so I couldn't go, and that was really frustrating. And then other days I'd be like too tired to go, and I know those sound like excuses, but it's legit. But I did have some likes about it. I like some of the people, like when I got to work with like a really cool person and they would actually like teach you stuff, but they're also like very down to earth and they also wanted to talk to you instead of stay on their phone all day. Or if they didn't like make fun of you all day, like some people. But sometimes they would make fun of you, but you knew it was in a good way, not like the bad people. It would be like it was an underlying meanness, like just not today, not today. And you have to sit there in awkward silence all day for 12 hours. So the other thing I liked about it was outdoors. Some days it was really cold and my forgetfulness, I would forget to dress warm. So have to like hurry up outside, get my numbers, and come back and warm up. That was my own fault, but I still enjoyed it. And so I really liked it because like it was a whole new experience. Getting to know some of the people out there from all different walks of life. They're all very nice from what I thought. From when I went in, I thought everyone was gonna be really mean, but they all actually ended up being really, really cool. And there was just a lot to learn out there. Like I never would have thought by looking at like one of these sites, all the little stuff that goes into it. Like that was all really neat and how everything works. Personally, I don't see myself doing this, so this is why I left. I wasn't happy most of the time, so I don't want to stick with something that makes me not happy. But I did enjoy getting to meet those people, working with some of them. The other thing was, I do have a story from out there, and like one of the things about the uniform is we have to wear these hard helmets. And there was a time we were walking out to get our numbers, and the girl I was working with that day was shorter, and our hard helmets come up to about here. And I'm just like, why do we have to wear these hard helmets? Like, this is dumb. Like, there's nothing that's gonna hit us out here or fall on our head. Sure enough, she walked under this pipe we have to walk under, and I walked into it. right into it. I didn't fall though. It did catch me off guard, but luckily it hit the hard helmet and yeah. So that was my experience from all that. And again, I am not working there, but I'm gonna show some clips from when I did. And just to show you where we had to like, where we worked in and what we kind of had to do a little bit here and there. But otherwise, I hope you guys like this. Please like and subscribe. Bye guys.